What's going on, YouTube? This is Katie Waller.
And this is Gary Waller.
And this is Waller Life. Today we wanted to bring you guys a special video a lot of people have been asking about. What is the dress code on a cruise? In today's video, we're going to be covering all different types of what you should wear or what you should bring on a cruise. Now, our honeymoon was a 7-day cruise to Jamaica, Cozumel, and the Cayman Islands.
If you haven't seen some of those videos, we're going to leave a link right for you right up here.
Yeah. Go check some of those out. They're pretty fun. We had a lot of fun filming them and a lot of fun editing them for you guys. So what are we going to cover in this video? We're going to cover your everyday wear that you would normally wear around the ship.
Everyday wear when you go to port.
We're going to cover your regular dining, so what you would wear on a normal night basis.
What you would wear on your fine dining nights.
And then what you would wear for the nightlife, like going to the comedy clubs or going to the nightclubs.
Feel so different. Baby, tell me, how did you get so?
You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart.
Lie, 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 lie. I tried to hide, but now you know it. That I'm at an end. I'm gonna give it to you. Gold jewelry shine, it's so bright. Strawberry champagne on ice. Lucky for you.
It feel like my life ain't mine. I want you to be alive. I want you to be alive.
We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room.
Step out, you'll be famous. Modern day pull up, brr, brr, all angles.
Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lies.
In the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner.
For the everyday wear, I like to wear swimming trunks, flip-flops, something loose and casual, something comfortable.
Comfortable was definitely what I was going for. I also do the same thing of, I have my bathing suit on, that way I'm ready for anything, but then you also wear a cover over and some like breathable shorts or something of that nature. For the port, I think the most important thing to note is the shoes. Shoes, you're gonna be wearing them all day. You may be hiking, you may be swimming, so you wanna make sure that they're durable and comfortable.
River sandals are extremely comfortable and they last. Like, that was my go-to shoe, and it's really easy to pack them. And I'm gonna leave a link for where we got ours in the description box.
He found me some good ones.
Yeah, pretty decent price too. For our regular dining, usually go comfortable, you know, business casual, a polo, some jeans, you know, some Sperry's or something, you know, something you're comfortable for us fellas, just business casual. You don't need to go all out.
So for ladies, what I would suggest is wearing some jeans, but using something to dress it up. So you can wear some wedges, you can wear some really nice sandals, and just a nice dress shirt.
Keep it simple.
And comfortable. For nightlife, what I did with mine is I wore wedges for a lot of my outfits. That way, it's less to pack, good tip. And also, you wanna make sure that they go with a lot of things. So that way, it's better for you, easier on you, more convenient.
You don't wanna pack too much. It sometimes can be overbearing having so many clothings. Half the clothings that we actually packed, we didn't even use. So for the nightlife, I just kept it simple, you know, a nice button down with some jeans. You don't have to bring another pair of shoes, but if you want to, you're more than welcome to.
If you're a shoe person.
Yeah. For the fine dining, we definitely wanted to go all out because on our 7-day cruise, we had two of those. So I would wear something similar to what I'm wearing right now, and Katie would wear something similar to what she's wearing right now. So we wanted to dress up really nice, and it's kind of fun. You know, you don't get to wear these clothes that often. We're not in that kind of profession where we have to wear these every day. And so, like, bring the fancy watch and the pearls and, you know, the shimmer and dress yourself up. It's a fun time. It's really enjoyable, and we had a lot of fun doing it. So
I think another thing is that we just, when you dress up, you feel more important and more, you know, elegant. So it gave that little factor to it also.
Yeah. We're gonna be doing some other videos for you guys about exactly what you should bring as far as like accessories, little knickknacks, little things of that nature, and all kinds of things in the coming up weeks. So make sure to subscribe so you'll get the bell notification turned on for our upcoming videos.
If you haven't already, give us a like. That would really help and we would really appreciate it.
If you haven't already subscribed, we're in a subscriber giveaway where we will give away a painting that Katie will be painting at 500 subscribers. So make sure to subscribe so you can be in for that. Thank you guys again for watching. We really appreciate it. We had a lot of fun making this video. We want to say thank you to a lot of our supporters that have just absolutely like given us encouragement to do this. It's really awesome to be able to do this and we love the support. So let us know in the comment section of what you thought about this outfit. If you had some tips for yourself that you wanted to share with us or just talk to us on a regular basis. Katie and I engage with everybody that comments down on our videos and we really enjoy that interaction with you guys. All right, y'all, go be awesome.
And we'll see you in the next one.